Hey guys, it's me, and I never spend a lot of time with her, so yeah, I thought that maybe today I could spend some time with Valerie, so yeah. Do you need a diaper change, or do you need to use the bathroom?
I need to use the bathroom.
Okay, Valerie, let's go, okay?
Okay.
So, we're just gonna go. Let's take your diaper off. Well, pull up, or whatever you want to call it, okay? Okay, and she still uses diapers because she's not really into underwears, you know, she just came and yeah. So she's just gonna go, okay? You wanna go?
Yes.
Okay, so we're just gonna wait?
Yes.
Okay. You're so cute, huh? Well, be careful, you're gonna fall. You don't wanna fall, huh?
No.
Okay. So, yeah. Tell me when you're ready. I'm just gonna. And put this here, and yeah.
Done.
Let's see what you did. Huh, you win! Yay! So I'm just gonna put her diaper pull-up thing on, so yeah. I don't know what happens with her diaper, but I can't put it on. Because when I put it, this thing goes like boop, and it pops off, so. I think you're growing, huh? Need some diapers. This is our size 1 now. I think you need a new diaper. Size 2 diapers now.
No, I don't need to. No, I don't like my diaper. No.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. People grow. Babies grow. Dogs grow. Yeah, we're going to try one more time to put her diaper on. So, yeah. It like, pops off like that. So, I think that's okay. But, yeah, it's fine. But yeah, we need to get new diapers, huh? We need size 2. Flush the toilet, okay?
Yes.
Okay. Here we go, flush. Yay. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. I know it's gonna be difficult. She's not really into this. I'm gonna help her because I know she really can't. She can't, but it's very difficult. Takes a long time, so yeah, I'm just gonna.
She just went to the bathroom and now she's just brushing her hands. Turn it off, turn it off.
Okay, there we go. I'm just gonna dry her hands. Yeah, her hands are dry. Yeah. What do you wanna do?
Go on a walk.
You wanna go on a walk? Let's see. Yeah, let's see, guys. So yeah, I think we can go on a walk. Why not, right?
Yeah.
It's a very sunny day. Kind of, it rained, but now it's pretty sunny, so why not? So let's sit in the stroller, okay?
But that's for babies.
So I got her to sit in there. She was like, that's for babies? No, I'm not. And I'm like, you use pacifier, she uses diapers, you're still a baby girl. And yeah, I got her to sit there, and she's just watching the titty. It's up here, so. That Ian got, but we can share it with all the babies. It's actually like, for all the babies, because look at that. That's for the stroller or for the car seat. So, yeah. So, we're going to be there soon. Just going downstairs with the stroller. Oh, that's too heavy, but yeah. It's okay. So, I'm just going downstairs here. And that's what I do when I see. And I'm probably going to be back with you guys when we're there. So, this is what I do. I go down the stairs with the stroller. And then, yeah, I do this, I just walk until I get here. And when I get here, guys, I say, we're here, guys. And, yeah, and then I say, so I'm probably going to be back with you guys when we're doing something interesting. And that's what I say. And, yeah, and it's her first, like, this is her first time that she goes in a walk, so she's very like scared and like what can happen. Right? She's like, ooh, I'm just interested in this little teddy bear because that's so cute.
What do you want to do?
I want to see a plant. You want to see a plant? Oh yeah, there's a plant here. I think you can put water in it, right?
Yes.
Okay, so let's do that. So we found my plant, and this is actually mine, and I have not put water on it. So I'm just gonna put water on it. So yeah. So we are waiting here. I don't know why. We're waiting for something interesting to happen. But nothing interesting's happening. So, yeah.
Interesting happens. Oh my god, Mallory, what happened?
What happened? I mean, Valerie, what happened? My stuff animal felt. Oh, goodness sake. Okay. That's ants, actually. Well, everybody, so how did it felt from the strutter?
I tried to take it off, and then it felt like that.
Oh. Okay, goodness sake. You just grab that, okay?
Yeah. So she's just gonna right there. Right there. So, yeah, well, Mommy thinks about something.
Mom, are you okay?
So, yeah, guys, we were just there playing with her, and I was just gonna record, but she stood crying, so, yeah. Are you okay? Aw, poor little girl. Okay, so she was probably, she felt, so. Yeah, but now she's okay, right?
Yes.
Hey, so I don't know where Mallory or her stuffed animal is. I can't find, like, now I have been looking for her. And I don't know, like, I don't find her. I'm not gonna ask the police, man. That's here, so. Yeah, I don't know what to do, okay. Let's see, I'm just gonna, see. So, yeah. Have you seen a little girl with, that's blonde, that has two little ponytails and has a pink dress?
No.
Okay, so I can't find her anywhere. See, I'm just gonna walk here.
So I have been walking for a long time and I can't find her.
I'm just walking the sidewalk and I still can't find her, so.
So,
yeah. I've been looking for her like crazy, but I can't find her.
Emma B, I'm just walking here and I can't find her.
I mean, I have been looking for Mallory, not Emma. Sorry if I said Emma, I get so confused, but I don't find Mallory. I need to find her now. Oh my, I think I know where she is. Mallory!
Mommy, look what friend, I found this beautiful balloon that someone gave me.
Oh,
crazy, who gave it to you?
The man right there that is giving balloons.
You're crazy, girl. Huh, why do you need to know how to walk? You're like Emma that always kicks her on the stroller and then I can find her. Don't do that again, okay, Mal?
Yes, okay. So, yeah, I know when they gave her this, but I'm just gonna put them
right where they are where. Molly, we can't take those, okay?
Why not, Mommy?
Because I don't know who gave in to you.
Mommy, but I know.
Oh, you're crazy.
So I think I know where he is.
Okay. This is definitely Teddy.
So yeah.
Here's your Teddy, okay? Oh, I forgot about something. So today's Monday. And I forgot to go and tell the school where they're gonna go that they're gonna be going to daycare. Emma and Valerie, so I need to call them. And okay, so we're probably gonna go there, guys.
So yeah. Just here, and I'm just waiting for them.
And, hey, do you come for the daycare school?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you called me in the morning.
Yeah.
So, what are the two little girls' names?
Oh, Valerie.
Valerie?
Uh-huh. And Emma.
Okay. Those are pretty names.
Perfect.
How do we write this pretty names?
We write Valerie... V-A-L-L-E-R-I-E.
Okay. Now, do you write Emma?
E-M-M-A.
Okay. So, yeah. Can you just wait a little second?
Of course.
How old are they?
Valerie's 2 and Emma's 2.
Okay.
So there's a daycare where they like learn ABC colors and the writing of their names and all this stuff, right?
Yeah.
And there's a daycare for like just to take care of them, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm on two spaces for that.
Okay.
What's your names? Ian and Emily. Okay. How old are they? They're 9 months. Well, 8. Okay, how do we write those pretty names? Here they are.
So this one and this one?
Yeah, those two.
Okay.
So, yeah. You just need to sign right here. Where? Wait, just right here. Okay. Right there?
Yeah.
So, yeah, I need another one here, right there, okay. There you go. Okay, so yeah, now you need to come tomorrow to leave them here.
Oh, here?
Yeah, and well, in the school, you know already where is it, and yeah. Oh, yeah, it's okay, I know that. Okay, so yeah, that was all.
What is school?
School is where you go to learn. And yeah,
I don't want to go to school. I want to be with you and the babies. And I don't want to be the only one that goes there.
You're not going to be the only one. Ian, Emily, and Emma are going.
Oh, really?
Yes. And Valerie's going too, so that's okay.
So, yeah.
You're gonna be with Emma all the time, okay?
Yeah, and Emily and Ian?
No, they're going to a different class.
Oh, so, okay, Mommy. And now you understand, now you understand?
What's cool?
Yeah.
So I think we got, you guys, we should go home. It's getting kind of late. I think it's gonna leave. So yeah, we're probably gonna go home, so yeah. This is probably gonna get to the end, so yes. Can you say bye?
Bye, Mom. Bye. I hope you enjoyed this video, so yeah, bye, guys.
Don't touch it. Just don't touch it, okay?
Okay.
Okay, just don't touch it. Okay, your hand off. So yeah, bye, guys.